wild hit summer seller. The whole competition slide back. Then listen, I'm kicking all that shit to the doormat, claiming it's domain cause mad pain, blood stains, long range, got gas, crazy clips. I sink ships, cutting faces like a pirate. I'm never caught a slut for the mad shit that I did. Heard? You got the words, so absurd. I shatter and splatter bodies and bones.
He wants to talk with you before the final event, before Paris, just to boo. And he wants to make sure that you all think the same way. Of course, for everyone, music is the most important thing.
Yes.
This is a two-on-two battle, and therefore there are routines. And he thinks that in the last past events, the routines, the number of routines grew bigger and bigger and bigger. Mm-hmm. And therefore he thinks that the point of dancing freestyle is getting smaller. He says, of course, the routines are part of a battle, but there has to be a good balance between freestyle dancing and routines.
Concerning the routines, it became like this because the people didn't understand that when you do a routine, it has to be better than a freestyle. So the people come and they make stupid routines or bad routines, and they think they have to do routines. But it's not the case. If a freestyle is really good, we forget the routine. Of course, it's a part of the juste debout, because if not, I should do a one-on-one contest. it's a 2-on-2 contest. So this is a part of the game. This is a part of the. And back in the days when Wanted started to do routines, it was only combos. It was not routines. It was just combos. Like for example, in 2008, Walid Junior Bugalu. Walid Junior Bugalu, no routines. Great dancers, great freestyle. For me, they won. But in France, people routine less good, and the other one. But when you judge, you have to make the difference between a crazy routine who can make points of or a freestyle pony freestyles.
To me, when I judge a battle, when there's two teams facing each other, I'm watching this energy between the two teams. I'm watching the dance, the exchange, the strategy, mm-hmm. battle strategy. Mm-hmm. How is it? I don't really see. I see the connection with the crowd as a cherry on the cake.
Yeah.
But I'm watching what's going inside those two teams. So that's why I think we all ask to face each other sometimes. So if we follow this thinking, I would like to know how do they feel about like when he's not into this anymore and it becomes like an explosion into like who's gonna be that. And it's not about today, it's about all the juice debout. It's not especially about today, but it's I'm watching as the dance, the strategy, the connection, and that me I'm looking at inside the exchange and the bell for some moments. But if it's if it goes like this and the crowd wow, and then we judge because we have the crowd, everybody go hype.
No.
Then to me, we don't do our job.
I just want to know when it comes to kids versus adults in these battles, where do we draw the line at giving the kids a pass because they were cute or if they really had skills? Because once again, in Sweden, these kids won over people that were actually doing house, but they won because they were kids and the crowd was screaming for them. And once again, they got a pass to go through and people that were actually doing the style got cut.
For me, I judge everybody the same. In my eyes, if I vote for the kids...
That's what I want to know. Are we all on the same? Because that's what I look at.
Yeah, me too. I don't vote the cute.
And you got skills, then I'm judging accordingly. If you're a kid and you just look cute and you got the crowd behind you and you're just doing whatever, I got to go with who's actually doing the dance that we're supposed to be judging.
For me, a dancer is a diamond. Many faces. On each face, a quality. Musicality, presence, emotion, stage, show. For me, a perfect dancer, for me, is a real diamond with all these faces.
Cut.
Yeah, I mean...
Every angle, every angle.
I mean, you know, some dancers are really good technically, but no emotion. If the crowd love you, it's because you have a part of a talent. If you compete, you shine.